गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज ट्यूसडे दैट इज 16th जून। वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 15 डेज फ्रॉम आई थिंक सो 2nd or 3rd जून वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एंड टुडे इज 16th। वी हैव सक्सेसफुली कंप्लीटेड 15 डेज ऑफ आवर ऑनलाइन वीडियो क्लासेस एंड आई थिंक यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट टीचर्स आर टीचिंग यू। एंड यस्टरडे वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट द story of Sindabad. Sindabad is who? Sindabad is a sailor from Baghdad. Baghdad is a city in Iraq and he is a sailor. Sailor means what? A person who likes to travel by waterways or by the person who likes to travel by sea. He is called a sailor. And Sindabad, what we studied in the Sindabad story, first voyage. Its first voyage was there, first journey of the sea. From that first journey of the sea, we have studied one part of it, and it is told that Sindabad and his merchant friends went on the voyage, and as they were sailing in the water, for many days they did not see any land, and then they saw a land, which was an island. I told you meaning of island. Island means what? Island means a piece of land which is surrounded by water. So they went, they sailed their ship near the island and they tried to get down and they wanted to have a picnic. They wanted to take rest on the land, so they went and took rest. And as there was as people started cooking food on the island, as they started washing clothes on the island, it was not an island, it was a sea monster. It was a whale. You know whale? It is a big ship, big fish, correct or not? Whale. So it was a whale. Means I have seen that video of that story. You can see that video of the story. After seeing the story, it was a huge whale. And these people, they all went, these merchants all went on the whale and they were washing their clothes. Some of them, they started cooking food. And as they started cooking food, there was a breeze over there. Wind started blowing. As soon as wind started blowing over there, fire started blazing. Blaze means what? It started burning more. And as fire started burning more, what happened over there? The flame of fire was felt by whale. Correct? And this whale, it started moving and it was, as it was hot on its back, it was going to dive in the water. It was going to jump in the water. And then when this whale was going to jump in the water, some people understood that we are not on island, we are on a sea monster. So they decided to run back to the ship. Some of them, they board the ship, means they went in the ship. Some of them were left, and along with some people, Sindabad was also left on the sea monster. When he was left on the sea monster, monster dived in the sea or in the water. When this monster dived in the water, what happened? These all people started drowning in the water. They budayla lagle. Okay. And then some of them died. Some of them tried to swim and they wanted to stuck something. They got stone, some of them got wood. The person who got wood was Sindabad. Sindabad got a piece of wood, and on that piece of wood he floated whole night. And as soon as there was a dawn in the morning, when he saw sun rise in the morning, that time he came to know that he had come at the seashore, where land and sea meet. That place is called seashore. This side land is there and this side water is there, and that place where land and sea meet, that is called seashore. So he understood that he has come on seashore, and near that seashore land was there, and that land was a real island. Then the king of that island had sent some horses on the seashore. And those horses were brought at the seashore by grooms. Grooms means what? The people who take care of horses. G-R-O-O-M-S. That is what word grooms. So groom means what? A person who takes care of horses. And then these people, they all went over there and they saw that Sindabad was lying on the sea shore because he was lot of tired. He did not want to get up, so he lay down. And these people, they came over there, they asked him what has happened. Then he told, I'm hungry. Then they gave him food to eat, they gave water to drink. And then they took him to the king of island. When he was taken to the king of island, then king of island asked him that, from where have you come? He told that, I have come from Baghdad. And I was with some other friends. I had some merchandise to sell. I wanted to sell some goods on the islands, and I wanted to buy some goods from island. So we were sailing in the boat, but then we came across the island. But that island was not an island, but it was a monster. It was a whale, and then that whale dived in the water. As this whale dived in the water, we could not save ourselves somehow. Because of a piece of wood, I have saved my life. He told all history to the king. King was impressed. And king said, okay, no need to take tension. You can stay in our kingdom. You can stay on our island. The work which I can give you is, I can make you officer of the port. These all things were told to Sindabad. Sindabad agreed. And he was an officer of a port. Port is a place where ships are loaded and unloaded. Ships are bringing goods from other countries, correct? And we are buying those goods. And ships are even loaded, means they are carrying goods from the port of our country. That is called port. Import and export is done on the port. And then when the export and import was done, at the work which was given to Sindabad was to be an officer on the port. Then he used to go and ask many people that, did any ship come from Baghdad? The people told him, no, there is no ship which has come from Baghdad, and there is no ship which has gone from Baghdad. Ship means which ship? S-H-I-P, ship, Jahaz, not S-H-E-E-P. That S-H-E-E-P ship means what? Ship which we are having, cattle, correct or not? I'm not talking of cattle. I'm not telling you of Mendi. Okay, S-H-E-E-P ship means what? Mendi. S-H-I-P ship means what? What? Jahaz. And then he asked, did any ship come or what from Baghdad? He used to inquire. And people told him no. But one day, when he was on the port and he was doing his work, at that time he saw a ship in which there were boxes. Merchandise were there. Merchandise means what? Goods were kept in the boxes, and on those boxes his name was there. Whose name was there? Sindabad's name was there. And then Sindabad, he was thinking, are, how come my goods are there in this ship? So he just went to talk with the captain of the ship. And when he went to talk with the captain of the ship, he said, sir, can you talk to me? And immediately the captain turned and he said, oh, hello sir, you are Sindabad. Then he said, yes, I am Sindabad. How come you have come here? Then he said, I came here to sell my sell the goods which are there in the ship. And Sindabad, here also some boxes are there. Here also merchandise are there in the ship. We thought you are died because you were drowning in the water. And we thought you have died, but I am surprised to see you. I am happy to see you. And I am really surprised that you are alive. And the captain gave his all goods back to Sindabad. Then Sindabad took those goods and he gave some goods to the king as a gift. And then king was also happy, and king said that, now Sindabad, you will go back to your city, Baghdad. Then king also gave some precious gifts to Sindabad, and he said, thank you for being with us. You have learned so many things from our island. Even you have given lot of information of your visits to various different places. You have given us information of various voyages which you have done to different places of the world. In this way, we have completed the story of Sindabad. If you want to see video of the story, you can see this video on Google. Google, you can type on Google the story of Sindabad. You will get many stories of Sindabad. Okay, 7 stories of Sindabad. Now, what we are going to do is we are going to write down at least one line about 3 things. One is about Sindabad, one is of sea monster, and the last one is of the king of island. So first thing which I am going to tell you about Sindabad. Now, what sentence you are going to write down of Sindabad? Sindabad is a sailor. Sindabad is a sailor from Baghdad. He is a sailor from Baghdad. More, what you can write down? His 7 voyages are his 7 voyages are adventures. Adventures means what I told you yesterday, daring experiences, frightening experiences. Now, the experience which he took on the ship, they landed on island, they were not landed, the ship sailed near the monster. They were not knowing it is monster, they thought it is island. Just imagine, it was really daring experience. So his 7 voyages are adventures. Next one is the sea monster. We are going to write down about sea monster. The sea monster. Now, what will come in the sea monster? A sea monster means a large and extraordinary, a large or extra. I'll write here, I'll complete here. Extraordinary, a large or extraordinary sea animal. That is called what? That means the sea monster. Now, third which is given here is the king of the island. Third one which is given here is the king of the island. Now, what you can write down about the king of the island? You can write down, the king asked Sindabad to stay with him, to stay with them, and he made him an officer of the port. Okay? The king asked Sindabad to stay with to stay with them. You can write down one sentences now. Sindabad is a sailor from Baghdad. His 7 voyages are adventures. Second one, the sea monster. Now, what you can write down about sea monster from your lesson? A large or extraordinary sea animal. Third one, the king of the island. What you can write down about the king of the island? The king asked Sindabad to stay with them or with him. Understood? Next question now, which is given in your exercise, is imagine. You have to imagine what the people might have said, that we will take afterwards. There is one question. Use the letters in the following words. In the following words to make new meaningful word. Meaningful words. Now, your examples are there. I will give you some examples. Some examples are given over here. that is merchandise immediately. Merchandise immediately after immediately there is one more, there are more three exhausted fourth one is valuable and fifth one is generous. Now you have to make small words from it, but those meanings, those words should be meaningful words. Now merchandise, what word you can make from merchandise? Can you tell any word? Past. D-E-A-R. D-E-A-R, dear. D-E-A-R, dear. Come on, tell me more. M-A-R-C-H, march. M-A-R-C-H, march. M-A-D-E, made. M-A-D-E, made. In this way, you have to make small words, but those words should be meaningful words. Understood? From merchandise, what words we have made? Dear. Then next one is march. And last one is M-A-D-E, made. In this way, you are going to complete second, third, fourth and fifth examples which are given on the board. Okay, in this way you have to complete your homework. You have to complete two questions. Question number one, which is given on the board, this side, and question number two, which is given on the board, this side. Even I will send you photo of this questions. Okay, thank you.